Hi, today I'm going to show you 3 easy magic tricks part 3. If this is your first time in my channel and want to see more of my experience, click that red subscribe button and that small little bell icon so you get notified when I upload videos. This is the first magic trick. I have a coin. I put it on the table. Now take the glass and put it on top of the coin. I take an A4 sheet and put it on top. Now, as you can see, the coin is still there. Now, I'll keep it on top. 3, 2, 1. And the glass is gone. So, to do this magic, you will need cup, coin, paper, and a blanket. Okay? So, keep your blanket on your lap. And I'll explain for why we are keeping the blanket on your lap. Okay? Now, keep it on your lap. After that, take your glass, put it on the coin and cover your cup. And when you show your coin, it's still there, you drop your cup onto your blanket. So the blanket prevents any sound that is coming, so the audience won't think that it has fallen under. So you should don't show it to the audience. After showing that, you can drop it. Just act like the cup is still there. Then put it like that and show it to the audience. The cup is disappeared. I have a very cool experience. I have nothing in my hands, right? See? Now when I rub these 2 fingers, you can see smoke coming from my hand. Yeah. See? There's nothing. Matchbox, this thing, you need this, that striking part, okay? Now cut off that striking part and just striking. Now you will end up with the striking part, right? Now take the striking part and bend it a little bit. Like that, just a small bend, okay? Now keep it in the saucer down. After burning, you will get this ash, right? That's what you need for your finger. Now, take some of that ash in your finger. So, when you rub your 2 fingers together with this ash, you can see smoke coming from your finger. For the next magic, I have a ash stick. Now, I'll make it disappear. It's gone. Now, I'll make it come back. Under your matchstick and keep it on your thumb front piece like that. Then press it. So it will be like that. And cover with your fingers. And when you show it to make it disappear, you actually open your hands so it's not visible from the front. So you want to bring it back, but do it fast like that. 3, 2, 1. Those are all the magics. So make sure to like, share and subscribe. Click here to watch my last video and click here to subscribe. And thanks for watching.